Prabha Vijay Kumar. I'm the Clinical Business Unit Manager for the Inpatient Bedded Rehab Service in Edgware and Finchley Memorial Hospital. I'm going to now introduce my team, which is a multidisciplinary team. And we've got...
Hi, I'm Lewis, I'm the matron.
Hi, I'm Hubert, I'm the clinical lead.
Hi, I'm Amrita, I'm the new rotational band 5 occupational therapist.
Hi, I'm Ellie, I'm a speech therapist.
I'm Cecilia Boma, band 6 nurse.
We're just going to talk about what you guys love doing in the ward, in the rehab unit. So, shall I just start, kick off with Lewis first?
Okay, so the one good thing is it's a really supportive and caring environment for elderly patients.
Yeah. We've got an excellent support structure here, and the training opportunities are really great.
What about you, Amrita? You're new, aren't you, here with us?
So I feel I'm really lucky that I got this rotational post, because then I got the opportunity to work in the ward, in acute setup, and also in the community, in the patient's home. So yeah, I feel
it's
really
kind of, you can see the patient home pathway.
Yes.
Sort of.
Yes.
Yeah. What about you, Cecilia?
It's a nice, friendly atmosphere to work, especially when the nurses and the therapist team work together.
Yeah.
It's a really good and developed team, and it really helps with building skills. We have regular multidisciplinary in-service training, which I felt has really helped develop me as a therapist.